Hey, I made it home. That party was so crazy.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Conversation got boring. You said you'd go into bed soon, so I snuck off to your bedroom. And I thought I'd just wait there until I heard you come up the stairs. And I pretended I was sleeping, and I was hoping you were creeping. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, conversation got boring. You said you'd go into bed soon, so I snuck off to your bedroom.
Welcome to my bathroom again.
What I'm going to use for my night method is going to be mostly oils and one moisturizer. In my day method or my morning method, what I used was the Curl Enhancer Smoothie and my Hair Bond Pomade. I just used that for the hold and for a little bit of moisture, but for the care of my hair, I usually save that for nighttime. Let me show you the products I'm going to use. First is my Hollywood Pure Tea Tree Oil. Now, I have eczema, so I have to treat my scalp. I can't just put anything in there. And I have dandruff issues. So, yeah, my tea tree usually helps with that. Because it's very strong, because of the smell, I use this for nighttime. That's the only reason why. If it didn't have that strong smell, then I would use it during the day, but it does, so nighttime. Next is my argan oil. I'm almost out, but it's by One and Only. Now, this is mixed with honey, and it's just regular honey, over the counter, over whatever, Walmart kind of honey. It's no special kind of honey. But the more natural it is, the better, because honey is a natural humectant. And what that is a natural sealer. Instead of using the argan oil you buy from whatever beauty supply store, you can use honey. Because when I was super broke and I first started waving, I didn't have all of that extra products and all the brushes and all that good stuff. So I had to... I really had to kind of, you know, find a way to still take care of my hair and, you know, do what I needed to do. So I only used honey at one point to seal in my moisture. Next is my moisturizer. Now, I make this. Can y'all see that? I hope y'all can see that. This is African shea butter, 100% natural African shea butter, and what else is in here? Honey, chamomile tea, and my oils, my other oils, my argan oil. And I put that over stovetop. I put everything into a pot, and I put that over stovetop. I let it melt down. And mix it together, put it in a bowl, let it cool off a little bit, and when it starts to get that creamy color, I whipped it until it became a frothy texture. And that's what I use for my hair. Basically this, because my scalp is crazy. It doesn't like everything. I'm surprised it likes shea moisture. Very surprised. But anyway, that's everything other than my brushes, but I'll show you my brushes along the way. So, yeah, let's get started on this night method.
Yeah, I'm with it, girl. If you with it, girl, I wanna see how you get. they call you a mean girl. Cause you shitting on your whole team, girl. Show that you ain't average. You a baby kid, you a bad bitch. Uh-oh. And I want it in the worst way. I'm so dry, girl, you got a nigga thirsty. Uh-oh. Show me that you with it. Bring that ass back, let me feel it. You the boss, I'm just your assistant. Like Uncle Luke say, don't stop it. Fucking rap, oh, thanks, Jay. I needed a line. 90% drunk, all I need is a dime. Keep it 100, you eyeing the bulge, I know you want it. Huh? So you should hurry up, because I think your friend wanted it.
Girl, show that you a bad one. Got me sprung just like I never had one. Yeah, I'm